I should thank you. You played your part marvelously. Both Celine and Gaspard destroyed in a single blow. The Council of Heralds will devour each other. And while they do, Corypheus will come. The demons of Adamant were not his only army. The Empire will fall, and Thedas with it.
Listen to yourself. You can't want to see the world burn.
From the ashes, a new glorious world will rise. Corypheus will be its god, and I, its empress. Your death will be the crowning jewel of my victory tonight. So good of you to attend my soiree.
wasting your time trying to stir the nobility against me. We are at war.
I hardly have to stir them at all. Your sister murdered Celine. Everyone saw it. You're a traitor by association.
What do you hope to gain, Rabbit? You can't claim Celine's empty throne for yourself.
Maybe not. But I can keep it from you.
With everything I've found on Gaspard, I'm sure Briala can effectively rule the Empire.
I doubt anything in the world, let alone inside the palace, could put the Rabbit in power.
The testimony of the Ferelden mercenary you hired to stage a coup tonight might be enough.
How much weight do you imagine the word of a sellsword carries with the court?
The word of a mercenary willing to speak out against a Grand Duke? You know exactly what that's worth.
You've made your point. What are your demands?
Don't worry, Your Majesty. You'll find you can endure them.
If the two of you...
The Inquisition will have all the support I can raise. I promise. The Elves of Rolay have a future, for the first time in centuries. If only Celine, my people will find a way to repay you. I promise you. I bet.
We shall... With the Inquisition, the Maker himself could not protect them from the wrath of the Lion. Gather your...
Here, at last, I find our absent hero. Hidden away, despite the efforts of all Orlais, to find you. The elves raise glasses in your honor while the newly crowned Emperor glowers. 'Tis quite the spectacle.
Everyone suddenly wants to...
By imperial decree, Gaspar wishes to offer any and all aid to the one who supported his ascent to the throne. So, here I am.
Welcome to the Inquisition, Morrigan.
A most gracious response. I shall meet you at Skyhold.
Is everything all right? You look troubled.
Things went according to...
I would have preferred... Is there anything I can do? Can I get you anything? A drink, perhaps?
Would you care to dance with me, Lady Josephine?
I was hoping you'd ask, my lord.